There was a scholar from England. He got a call from the Pope. He said, come on down to the Vatican to analyze the Dead Sea Scrolls. For 20 years he labored all alone in a little room. And when he came out, he promptly pronounced that Jesus was a mushroom. Jesus was a mushroom, Jesus was a mushroom, He was a fungus among us, born in a manger's dung. Jesus was a mushroom, Now as you can imagine, this did not please the Pope, who said, John M. Allegro, you've been a-smoking too much dough. But John, he said, Your Holiness, you and I are both adults, and etymology clearly shows the apostles were a mushroom cult. And Jesus was a mushroom, Jesus was a mushroom, He was a fungus among us, born in a manger's dung. Jesus was a mushroom, on the water. How do you think that he raised the dead? It was just folks hallucinating on the mushrooms they was fed. Why do you think that the Romans feared him? Why do you think he was crucified? But you cannot kill our Savior, you just hang him up to dry. And Jesus was a mushroom, He was a fungus among us, born in a manger's dung. Jesus was a mushroom, Jesus was a mushroom,
And that's the good news.